to have lunch with you. I haven't met anyone here yet. You've been so nice. I'm glad we met at church Sunday.
Yeah, it was so cool you're there. It was perfect that we ended up in a small group together.
Now I know someone here at school. That really helps.
I'm sure you'll like it here. There's lots of great people to get to know.
Really? That's great. I can't wait to get to meet more people. I hope they're all as nice as you are.
Yeah, the thing is, you have to, well...
Can I sit with you guys? I told you you couldn't sit with us. Who do you think you are? We didn't invite you.
You can find someone else to bother.
Ha ha. What a chump.
Wow, it's been a long day.
I totally know what you mean. When I think of all the problems we had to deal with today,
I know. What is with this school? I mean, it's picture day. Why does it have to be so stressful?
I totally know what you mean. It's like we're the only ones who do anything about fashion. They need our help so bad.
Did you see that shirt Sandy was wearing?
It's so light. Why would anyone wear that?
And out in public is bad enough, but worse, on picture day.
I just couldn't believe it, and I wouldn't even wear that to wash my dog in. And now it's going to be on the pages of our school yearbook for all eternity.
It's sad what we have to deal with.
I know. What can you do, though?
Yeah, that was such a great movie. I really liked the part where the princess took the little girl, held her in her arms, and sang her to sleep.
I know, right? That was so precious. I really love happy endings.
Well, did you hear? There's another one coming out.
Trying to what? Go the wrong way? I didn't say you could come through here.
Oh, but why? We need to get over there to our lockers.
Then you just have to go another way, won't you?
Everyone here was nice. What I did say was there are a lot of great people to get to know.
Well, where are they? Because, wow, it doesn't seem like I want to get to know these people at all.
I know they seem, well, not very nice. But I was actually starting to tell you this when we got interrupted by Bob.
Bob is kind of a jerk, I hate to say. Is he a friend of yours?
The thing is, I used to feel like you when I started here. I'm actually sort of new here myself. Moved here last summer. I was pretty bummed out that lots of the people seemed to be, well, mean.
What happened?
Do you want to see something super cool?
Yeah, I guess so.
This, my friend, is the answer. See these people? They all have a story. And this device helps you see past what they look and act like and see deeper into who they really are.
What? What is that?
Unfortunately, only a few people have tapped into this ability to see things in the light of God. Anyone can do it, but they don't. You only have to ask God for the tools and the help to see, and well, here's mine.
Okay, I'll play a role. How does that thing help you see in the light of God?
What you do is, you say, God, help me see past what that person is doing and the way he's acting, and see him with my spiritual eyes, the way you see him. Then the things you were seeing start to fade away. And you shine the light of God on it, and see?
Wow, I never saw that there. He's actually been carrying that around with him all day, but I never could see that. It says, my brother bullies me, and my dad laughs and makes fun of me. That's terrible.
I know. Once I saw that, I realized he's hurting inside, and that's why he's so mean. Come, look at this.
No one likes me, and I don't have any friends. Wow. So maybe in some weird way, he's trying to make a friend by stopping people and seeing how they react.
You're right. I know it sounds weird, but when people are sad and hurting, they don't always know how to reach out, but any attention they can get feels better than none. Come look at this.
Nothing I do is ever good enough for my mom. She is always mad at me. I feel so bad now. I didn't know all this.
I know not many people know about this ability, even though God will give it to them if they just ask. We look on the outward appearance of people, but God, he looks deep into the heart and wants us to do the same.
I want to see everyone in the light of God with my spiritual eyes. I'm so glad I'm here. You and me, we're going to take this school by storm and show them what Jesus is like and how he sees them. This is going to be awesome.
You don't know.